Hello and welcome to the second video of Color Switch Loop. Today we will be playing levels 11 to 21. So let's begin. So far as you saw, levels were not really horrible, but beginning of this video can tell you that I'm wrong. But as always, I'm trying to make I'm trying to be not as horrible as I am on this gameplays, but shit sometimes happen and I just suck. Also, these ones don't disappear like in level 5 or something. Oops! Level 13 should be lucky one for me, but it's not. Yeah, so I shouldn't be clicking this as fast like this. Boom, boom, easy. But why did I not do this before? Oh my! Oh! That was tricky looking one. Glad I survived. Cool, another one completed really fast. I really hope that this will be... Oh, shit. I really hope that these fast levels will be happening in the future. Because it's so distracting when it hits the wall. I'm not liking that wall hitting. Shit. Really, yeah. Come on, game, stop making me look bad in front of the small crowd that I have. And thank you guys for watching this video. You're amazing. Yeah. Almost there, and there we go. 16 completed. 17. Whoa, why are you moving? Don't be moving, stay still. Boom, completed. 17. Two more to go for this vid. Sure. As if one ball wasn't enough, you give me two. Almost, that was almost there. Very nice indeed. Okay, it's time to complete it. And no. Come on, stupid head, think, what should I be doing? Okay, this, yes. And this now. Oh my god. I shouldn't have pressed it last time. Good, good, good. Not so good. No! Ah! Fail. Are you serious now? Oh, I almost got through. No, it's not happening. There we go. Level 19 completed. And the last one for today, level 20. Oh, it's a hard one. I'm not the fan of this. Actually, I am. Wow, it's easy. Cool. Okay. Second video is completed. We are 40% into this gameplay. So, thank you very much for watching. You guys are amazing. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.